Hollyoaks spoilers: Nikki Sanderson reveals her delight at Maxine Miniver's revenge on Darcy Wilde. Darcy Wilde has needed bringing down a peg or two for some time, and who better to do it than her archenemy Maxine Miniver, who has been wronged by her so many times. Tonight's Hollyoaks saw the pieces of the puzzle click into place and Maxine realized that Toby is actually the son of Glenn and not Adam. And as Darcy's web of lies unfolded, Maxine blurted out the truth to Adam. We caught up with actress Nikki Sanderson, who plays Maxine, during a recent visit to the set of Hollyoaks, and as we talked about her big return to the soap, she teased some drama ahead as Darcy faces a downfall. During our chat, Nikki also appeared to rule out a reunion for Maxine and Adam in the near future, suggesting that too much had happened recently for that to work anytime soon, and she sang the praises of Maxine's strong and resolute new attitude since her comeback. Fans will no doubt be cheering that Darcy is about to be caught out, but what action will she take in retaliation? And as she heads for rock's bottom, who might she target in order to claw her way back up?